talk about the difference between the two olive oils I offer in my website. The main difference is that they are from two different trees. We grow two different trees. We grow Royal trees and we grow Picual tree. Royal is a tree that grows just in the mountains of my town, Cazorla, anywhere else in the world. So that's why it's so unique, extra virgin olive oil, unlimited in production. This Picual olive tree is more common. It's one of the main varieties in Spain and the main variety in my region, which we are the biggest producer of olive oil in the world, Spain. Flavor, experience in your mouth. This is a fruity olive oil. It's slightly bitter and spicy. And the tasting notes are like a tomato plant, like green almond, green banana, cinnamon, and vanilla. This one is medium intensity bitter and medium intensity spicy and has an aftertaste. The tasting notes are fresh grass, apple, and fig. Another different uses. So for example, this one you should use it for salad, dipping, finishing, in your toast in the morning, that's lovely. This one is the same, but also you can cook and you can bake. So this one is an all-purpose olive oil. And you will say, why? So the stability is because of the polyphenols amount it has. This one is super high in polyphenols, over average. This one is an average in polyphenols. So polyphenols are natural antioxidant, and that is what it makes to have a long life shelf. So it's good for cooking and also have a long life shelf. This one, the life shelf is 1.5 years since the time that is harvest, or is at least what I recommend. And this one is 2 years since the time that is harvested, okay? Another difference is like when they were harvested. So why we call this premium extra virgin olive oil and why this is extra virgin olive oil? We call this premium because it's from the early harvest. This one is from the late harvest. So we call this early harvest because we start the harvest October or November, it depends on the year. So if we start in October, we start harvesting this one and then we go to Picual later. We want to get the best quality of this olive oil. We start harvesting in the beginning. So it's like green tomatoes. You like green tomatoes or red tomatoes? When a tomato is green, you can smell it from here. When a tomato is red, you have to get it closer. So we want this tomato to be green because when they are green, the intensity of flavors and aromas is in the higher point. So this is olive juice from unripe Royal olives. This is an olive juice from ripe Picual olives. When they are unripe, like any other fruit, they don't have juice enough. So we need 8 kilograms of olives to make 1 liter of olive oil. So in this case, we have 0.5 liter here. So we needed 4 kilograms to make just this bottle. In this case, with 2 kilograms is enough. By this time, the olives are ripe, so they are full of juice. You shake the tree and they fall right there, pretty easy. In this case, they don't fall. They are super attached to the branches. They are not ready to be harvested. But at the same time, also this olive tree is a wild tree. So by itself, it's pretty tough to harvest it. I think for now, it's everything. If you have any question, please let me know in the comments or send me an email.